At the heart of every InfiniBand data center is a centralized subnet manager, a software mechanism that manages the entire InfiniBand network. Occasionally, network failures occur, causing system downtime and interruptions to critical applications. The subnet manager will recognize these failed links. It will recalculate and program the switch's forwarding tables to resolve the problem, but this can take up to 5 seconds for 1,000 nodes and 30 seconds or more for clusters of 10,000 or more nodes, simply not fast enough to keep an application running seamlessly. With autonomous self-healing capabilities, the latest generation of NVIDIA Quantum InfiniBand switches dramatically improves data center resiliency by speeding up fault recovery by 1,000 times. Let's see it in action. When everything is operating correctly, data follows an optimized, predefined route through the network. But what happens when that route is interrupted? Let's look at how NVIDIA Quantum InfiniBand rapidly recovers from two different network failures. In the simplest case, when a switch has more than one forward route to the desired destination, that switch can decide to forward the packet to an alternate port on a new route. A more complex scenario occurs when there's a failure and there are no alternate forward routes to the desired endpoint. In this case, the network must quickly identify an alternate but still optimum route. NVIDIA Quantum InfiniBand's self-healing technology lets network components exchange real-time information and make smart, immediate decisions to overcome application timeouts. In this case, it determines which switch should take responsibility for rerouting the traffic. The total time required to perform this action is about 1 microsecond, quick enough to ensure the application continues to run uninterrupted. NVIDIA self-healing network technology improves data center resiliency by speeding up fault recovery by 1,000 times. To learn more, visit the links in this video's description.